40 terminals out of 1,200 terminals in the world are automated or semi-automated at the moment. New greenfield terminals trust automation technology, and brownfield's interest is growing for the automation. Over 50% of the port software's terminal operating system market is in-house, in long-term internal solutions not competitive. It gives excellent for commercial TOS suppliers.